क्रतुंडमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं दयानंदं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्वज्ञान प्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाविव संपृक्तौ वागर्थ प्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। Okay, in the screen, you are seeing the numeral figures for Sanskritam, numeral figures in Sanskritam. So these are the forms for the numerals. We have got a form for one, how one is written, you know, how 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So numerals, you got a form is there. Similarly, Sanskritam also has got forms for numerals. But the names are different. The name is one and the form is the vertical stroke one. That is for the numerals, numerals in general, 1, 2, 3. Two is a name and form, corresponding form is there. Three is the name, corresponding form is there. Similarly, in Sanskritam also, we have the forms and the names. We have the forms and the names. The form you can see. The forms you can note down in your book, notebook. One, that is not one. In Sanskritam we say Eka. Eka means one. And two is Dve. Three is three. Trini, not three. Trini. Eka, Dve, Trini. And the four. Chatvari, five, pancha. The sound is pancha, form you can see from the slide. Pancha, shat, six, sapta, seven, ashta, eight, nava, nine, and ten is dasha. So 1 to 10 you can learn now. Later we will see the other numbers. Eka, Dve, Trini, Chatvari, Pancha, Shat, Sapta, Nava, Dasha. Okay, these are the numeral figures. Okay. We'll talk about this later, just to give you, because if you are referring any book, Sanskrit book, you will see the numerals in Sanskritam. So you should know what it is. Suppose if I say page number 45 and you are looking for the that page in your book where it is given in Sanskritam, Sanskrita numerals are there. How will you see? So you should know the form. 4, 5. So 45. That is why I'm giving it here. Understand this?
Yes, Guruji.
You can note this form.
Yes, sir.
Right. So later when I send some PDF file, there you will find the numerals in Sanskritam. It will not be in Roman numerals. Sanskrita numerals will be there. So you can note. And the sound that we will learn again later. Okay. Have we completed that last PDF we are reading?
We did up to page number 4. We have completed the first half. We have to start the second half.
Okay. We will read that. We will continue that. Page number 4. Right. So now you can read from these slides. Okay. I'll start from Girijaji. Can you read all the words in the slide? Each one of you will get a chance to read all the words.
Yes, Guruji.
Yeah.
Yes, Guruji.
Please read.
Mrugaha.
Mrugaha means, you know, it means animals.
Yeah, animal.
It's plural. It is plural. Okay. Not one, many.
Okay.
So, mrugaha. Yeah.
Mrugaha. Harinaha. Gardabha, Ashwaha, Simhaha, Gajaha, Ushtraha.
Ushtraha.
Ah, sorry, yes. Ushtraha.
Another name also is for Ushtraha. Kramalekaha.
Uh-huh.
Kramalekaha is, many words are there. One word I remember. Kramalekaha also means camel.
Your voice is breaking.
Okay. Kramalekaha. Yes.
Okay. Ushtraha. Nakraha. Vyagraha. Marjaraha. Chikrodaha. Vrukaha. Shrugalaha. Mushikaha. Shunakaha. Bhekaha, Shashkaha.
No, it is Shashkaha or Shashakaha. Shashkaha also is there. Yeah. Shashkaha or Shashakaha. Both are okay.
Okay. Sarpaha, Dhenuhu, Vanaraha, Ajaha, Chitroshtraha.
Yeah, Chitroshtraha. Chitra is color. So, Ushtraha. Chitra is color only. Picture, color.
Chitroshtraha.
Extension of camel. Camel also tall. Chitroshtraha is very tall and it's got chitram all over his body.
Mm-hmm.
Therefore, Chitroshtraha. Okay, so the next person. Prabhakarji, you can read the next one.
That's good.
We're all going to class 1, class 2 now.
Yeah, this is complicated. So it's Makshinaha.
Pakshinaha.
Makshinaha. Pakshinaha.
Yes, it is Pa, not Ma.
Okay. Pakshinaha.
Words.
Yes, yes, Guruji. Ushtrapakshi.
Ushtrapakshi. Ushtraha is camel.
Ushtrapakshi
is ostrich.
Okay. Ostrich, yeah. Hamsaha. Payuraha. Mayuraha. Okay. Kakaha. Chatakaha. Karandavaha.
Karandavaha. Karandava is
Karandavaha.
Karandava.
Okay. This is
Shenaha.
Shenaha. Kukutaha. Meenarangaha.
It is a kingfisher.
Shukaha. Yeah.
Ulukaha. Not Ulukaha. Ulukaha.
Ulukaha.
Yeah.
Okay. Ulukaha. This is Damara.
Damara.
Damara. Bakaha. Kapotaha. Gatuka. Jatuka.
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 Jatuka is bat.
Bat.
Yeah. Next person, Manjulaji. You can read the next one. Manjulaji, can unmute your mic. Is there Manjula? Yeah.
Yes, Guruji. Mala.
No, read the first the topic now. Heading, what is heading?
Yeah. Guruji, I have Mala, first one on the screen.
You drag the screen down, you will see. The topic is heading is Mrigaha Visa, Pakshinaha Visa. And now what is this?
One second, Guruji.
If you're using mobile or if I think you have to drag the screen down, you will see the heading. Others can see, right? The title?
Yes, Guruji, we can.
Yeah. Manjulaji, read now. Yes.
Abharanani. Abharanani tatha vastrani.
Yes, abharanani ornaments. Vastrani dress. So abharanani ornaments and dress. Okay. Please read. Hello. Are you reading? Can anyone confirm? Can you hear me?
It's on mute, Guruji.
Sorry?
Yes, we can hear you.
It's on mute. I think.
Manjulaji, there is problem on your side, I think. I can't hear your voice. Okay. Correct your mic. Then we will see, ask the next person to read. You will get a chance again. Lataji, you can read now.
I think Guruji, she got disconnected, Guruji. She's not there on the list.
Oh, okay.
Maybe she lost the contact.
Okay, next person can read. Lataji, you can unmute your mic and read.
Sir. Mala, Kankanam, Anguliyakam, Nashabharanam.
Nasabharanam. Not Nasha. Nasabharanam.
Nasabharanam. Nupuram. Satankaha. Kudupaha. Pushpaharaha. Kantabhusha. Kanchukaha. Icholaha. Ardhanicholaha. Shatika, Itakam, Veshtihi, Urukam, Upanetram, Katipattaha, Pada Raksha, Chiras, Shirastram.
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 Cap.
Thank you.
Okay. Next person. Priyaji, you can read.
Yes, Jay. पुष्पानि कर्णिकारः कमलं पारन्ति उल्पलं सेवन्तिका द्रोणपुष्पं
द्रोणपुष्पं
ओलिय द्रोणपुष्पं ओलिया चंपकम सूर्य कांति कांति ही पाटल पुष्पम चपा शतकुंभः मल्लिका नागपुष्पम मंदारम अशोकम
या ओके नेक्स्ट पर्सन श्रीविद्या श्रीविद्या श्रीधरन जी कैन रीड दिस
नमस्ते गुरुजी
नमस्ते
रक्तफलम जंभीरम कलिंगम जंपुफलम द्राक्षा मधुकर्कटी सेवम अनानसम फनसम नारंगफलम कदलीफलम खर्जूरम काजवम आमलकम
काजवम
काजवम
कैशु नट
आमलकम
या फ्रॉम काजवम यू गेट कैशु
श्योर
वर्ड कैशु इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम काजवा काजवा बिकम्स कैशु नेक्स्ट पर्सन
ओके गुरुजी
मनोहर जी यू कैन रीड
नमस्कारम गुरुजी
नमस्ते
ग्रह संबंधीनि पदानि
इट इज नॉट ग्रह इट इज गृ गृह संबंधीनि पदानि ग्रह एंड गृ व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन गृ एंड ग्रह
Yeah, this is at the bottom. You get the stroke from the middle.
Yeah, but what's the main difference? What are the constituents of gra? And similarly, gru. Gakara plus repa plus a becomes gra. Okay. And yeah. Gakara plus r, the vowel becomes gru. So it is gra or gru, gru. Gra is a conjunct consonant. Gru is not a conjunct one.
Yeah.
Therefore, when we read, you have to see it is gru, not gra. This mistake is often done by students.
Yeah.
So it is not a conjunct one. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, sorry, thank you.
Please read.
Griha Sambandini Padani.
Sambandini Padani. D is long. Sambandini Padani. Sambandi. That is padas, the words connected to the house.
Yeah. Griha Sambandini Padani. Vatyanam.
Again?
Dwaraha.
The first one.
Vatayanam.
Vatayanam, yes.
Dwaraha. Kupaha. Rajjuha.
Rajjuhu.
Rajjuhu. Paryaktaha.
Paryankaha.
Oh, sorry. Paryankaha. Dinapatrika. Gatika. Deepaha. Suttavatika. Vidyuttavya janam.
It read like this. Yajanam means fan. Vidyut means electric current.
Yeah.
Vidyutavanjanam, electric fan.
Yeah.
So Vidyutavyajanam, not Vyajanam, Vidyutavyajanam. Vyajanam means fan.
So, Vidyutavyajanam, Shitakam, Shalanayantram.
Shalana, yantram. Yantram means machine. What machine? Yeah. Washing machine. Kshalana yantram, kshalana yantram.
Kshalana yantram. Mishrakam.
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 See, it mixes. Therefore, mishra.
Yeah. Samikaraha. Ganaka yantram. Akashvani.
Akashavani.
Durdarshanam. Akashavani. Durdarshanam.
Durdarshanam.
Durdarshanam. Duravani. Jangmaduravani.
No, no. Jangmaduravani. Duravani is Jangama is moving. So moving phone is what? Mobile phone. Duravani is telephone. Dura tele far. Vani voice.
Voice.
Duravani telephone. Jangama is movement, mobile. Duravani phone. So mobile phone. Jangama Duravani. When you read, you have to read Jangama Duravani. Not Janga Maduravani. No, it's not like that. Jangama Duravani.
Jangama Duravani.
Yeah, when you know the meaning, you know how to read it slowly.
That's correct.
Okay, what you read is correctly, not wrong. James saying, where you give pause. Otherwise, read all the letters in one stroke. Jangama Duravani. There should not be any pause. If you say Janga Maduravani, you're giving a pause after Janga. That meaning somewhat changes. So Jangama Duravani, no pause in between the letters. That's okay. Right? Okay.
Jangama Duravani.
Yes.
Chitragrahini.
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 Yeah, that which captures. Chitra. Grahini captures. Capturing. Capturer. Grahini. So what captures? Chitra. Picture. Therefore, Chitra Gragini. All these are beautiful words. I've got a meaning. When you see the individual words, you'll get the function of the equipment. Accordingly, it is named. Okay. Then the next person.
Thank you, Guru.
Guruji, yeah. I have a question.
Yes. Please ask.
The mobile phone, do you call it as Jam? It's a Jam. Jamma, Jangama.
This is Jangama. Here dot is there. I'll tell you later. Or it will be Jangama also okay. Jangama is okay. But we call it Jangama. It will be written. Jangama should be written. I'll show it later. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
And we'll see. Yeah.
Thank you.
Next person, make a logical reading. The next one.
Namaste Guruji. Kitaha.
Yeah.
Patangaha.
Kitaha, insects. Patanga is moths. So different things are given.
Vrishchikaha.
Again.
Vrishchikaha.
Yeah.
Tailapaha. Urnabaha.
Urnanabaha.
Urnanabaha. Shambukaha. Karkatakaha. Mashika.
Makshika.
Makshika. Madhu Makshika. Chitrapatangaha. Mashakaha. Yukaha. Matakunaha.
Matkunaha. Matkunaha means
Pipilika.
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 Yes.
Matkunaha.
Matkunaha.
Pipilika.
Yes. Okay. Next person. Rampanarji. You can read the next one.
Namaste Sharanji. Sharir Sambandhi Shubdaha. Nayanam, Nasika, Jihwa, Karnam, Shirsham, Lalataha, Bruha,
Bruhu.
Sorry, Bruhu, Aushtau,
Oshtau.
Oshtau. Karaha, Padaha, Dantaha, Anguli.
Yes. Next person, Rashmiji.
Oh, Om Guruji.
Namaste.
Vidyale Sambandhini Padani.
Again.
Kakshya.
Read again.
Vidyale Sambandhini.
No.
Yes. Kakshya or
Charanam should be Vidyalaya Sambandhini Padani. Not Vidyalay.
Padani.
A lot of
Vidyalaya.
Yeah.
Vidyalaya.
So you should be careful in avoiding the your influence of your native language. Vidyalaya Sambandhini Padani. Vidyalaya Sambandhini Padani. Nowhere you will find a consonant between.
Yes.
No vowels are allowed to cut in between. All the letters okay. should be pronounced as it is. Yes.
Vidyalaya Sambandhini Padani.
Okay.
Kakshaya.
Again.
Kakshya.
Kakshya. It is Kakshya class.
Kakshya.
Okay.
Dirgoth Pitika.
Pitika.
Dirgoth Pitika. Dirg Pitika.
Yes.
Ut Pitika. Asandaha.
Asandaha.
Asandaha. Syutaha. Pustakam. Lekhani. Balika. Balaha. Chatram.
Okay. Next person. Anandaji, you can read.
Vrukshaha, Aushadayaha, Cha.
It is Vrukshaha, okay.
Vrukshaha, Aushadayaha.
No, it is Oshadayaha. There is a mistake in this screen. That O is there. After that O, one more stroke is there. That is a mistake. I don't know whether you observed that.
Okay.
Rikshaha.
Okay, Swamiji.
Oshadayaha. Oshadayaha. Cha.
Aushadaha.
Not au. Aushadaya. It is not au. Where is au?
Aushadaya.
Oh, not au.
Uruksha. Urukshaha. Aushadayaha.
No. You are again saying au. It is not au. It is o.
Urukshaha. Aushadayaha.
You are doing the same mistake. You are saying au. I am saying o. O and au are different.
Okay. Vrikshaya. Oshadaya.
No. Your reading is not correct. Vrikshaha. Not Vrikshaya. Vrikshaha. Okay. Listen to me. I'll read
Vrikshaha.
Once.
Vrikshaha.
Vrikshaha. Okay. Oshadayaha. Cha.
Vrikshaha. Oshadayaha. Cha.
Not Oshadayaha. Where is Oshadayaha? Is there? O sh dha yaha. It's only Oshadayaha.
Oshadayaha cha.
Okay. You have to practice reading.
Okay. Ikshuhu.
Okay.
Amraha. Nari kelaha. Pug vrikshaha.
Again, it's not poo. Poo.
Puga. Puga. No. Puga.
Puga vrikshaha. Not puga. It's not short poo.
Okay. Puga vrikshaha. Panasaha.
Panasaha.
Panasaha. Kadali. Vanshaha. Karnikaraha. Nyagrodaha. Ashwatthaha.
Ashwatthaha.
Ashwatthaha. Ashwatthaha. Tulasi. Nimbaha. Lajja. Lajjavati. Lajjavati. Tambula valli. Tala vrikshaha.
Okay. Then,
Guruji, I have a doubt.
Yeah.
Vrikshaha oshadayaha cha. What is the meaning of that cha?
And. Trees and herbs.
It comes at the end, is it?
Yes. In Sanskritam, it comes at the end.
Vrikshaya.
Dhanyavad.
Oshadayaha. Aushadhayaya.
No, you're reading it again wrongly. Anand. Vrikshaha oshadayaha cha. You are saying O as au. You're pronouncing it wrongly.
Okay.
Aushadayaha cha. Okay. Practice that. Fine. Now, the next person. Rituji, you can.
Aushadhayaha. Aushadayaha cha.
Yeah.
Okay. Aush.
Not au. You're saying again au. So you have to practice. Okay.
Aushadayaha cha.
Yes. Rituji, can.
Yeah, I'll practice.
Namaskar.
Thank you very much.
Namaste. Thank you. Yes, please read.
Shakani. Marichika. Amram. आलाप उर्वारुकम
उर्वारुकम
रुकम उर्वारुकम
You have heard this उर्वारुकम somewhere, Rituji?
Sorry?
Have you heard this anywhere? उर्वारुकम त्रयंबकं यजामहे सुगंधिं वर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव बंधनान् मृत्यो यवामृतात् The same. उर्वारुकम् But in the mantra, Urvarukam, I think. Urvarukam,
yes.
But the name is, that is mantra, Vedic mantra, I have that. But the name is Urvarukam.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, continue please. Okay.
Tell me Guruji, is it cucumber?
Sorry?
Is it cucumber?
Yeah, yes, yes, cucumber.
Mahamrityunjaya mantra.
Yes, yes, Mrityunjaya mantra. Okay, please continue.
Palanduhu.
Yeah.
Palanduhu. Bhendam. Raktaphalam.
Raktaphalam.
Raktaphalam. Haritam. Patolaha. Vrintakam. Vrintakam.
Vrintakam only. It's correct. Vrintakam. Yes, conjunct consonant. Akara plus Repa plus A becomes Gra. Here, simple consonant vowel combination. Akara plus R. So, Vrintakam, a plant.
Vrintakam. Alukam. Lashunam. Bimbifalam. Karvelam.
Karvelaha.
Oh, Karvelaha.
Not Karvelaha. Karavelaha. Karavelaha.
Karavelaha. Karavelaha. Shimbika. Suranaha.
Suranaha.
Suranaha. Grinjanakam.
Grinjanakam. Carrot.
Grinjanakam. Shakapushpam. Chatrakam.
Chatrakam. Chatrakam only. Chatrakam only. What is Chatrakam? I don't know. Is it clear?
I think it's mushrooms.
Maybe, yes. Chatrakam.
Mushroom.
Because yeah. Chatra is. Yes. Chatram is umbrella. Chatrakam is mushroom. Yeah. It's correct.
Mushroom.
It's yeah. Chatrakam. Okay, next person. Nageshwarji. Can read.
Namaste Guruji.
Yeah.
Namaste Guruji.
Namaste, you can read. Yeah.
Skundanaya.
Skundana Yanam.
Yanam.
Yanam means vehicle.
Skundana.
Okay. Yanam means vehicle. So you will see everywhere Yanam, Yanam will be there. So the first part you read and second part Yanam.
Skundana Yanam,
Good.
Baika Yanam, Kara Yanam, Loka Yanam, Bhara Bahanam, Rugna Bahanam.
Good. Next one also you can read. Next slide also. Yes.
Yes. Bahanani. Vrushabha Sakataha.
Vrushabha Sakataha.
Vrushabha. Shakataha.
Brusha.
Aswa Shakataha.
Very Brusha. Brushabha Shakataha.
Brushabha Shakataha.
No. Brusha. That Sha is. Brusha is Murdhanya Shakara. Seribrusha. And the second Shakataha. Sha. Shakataha. Sha is that. That is Talavya. That is palatal. Brushabha Shakataha.
Okay. Brushabha Shakataha.
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 Yes.
Brushabha Shakataha.
Okay.
Aswa Shakataha. Dvi Chakrika. Tri Chakrika.
Chakrika. Dvichakrika, it's a long vowel. Ka is.
Trichakrika Bharabahakam Yantra Trichakrika.
Yes. Because Trichakrika is a riksha and this is auto is automobile, auto automatic. It's got a yantra, machine is there. Therefore, yantra chatri. Yantra Trichakrika.
Yantra.
Yeah. Operated by Yanta. This also you can read. You can read, Nageshwar.
Yeah. Yantra Tri Chakrika.
That's okay. Next one. Next slide.
Rashtriya Pasuhu Vyagraha.
Rashtriya Pasuhu.
Rashtriya Pashuhu
okay.
Vyagraha
okay.
Rashtriya Pakshi Mayuraha Rashtriya Vrukshaha Vatavrukshaha Rashtriya Phalam Amram Rashtriya Pushpam Kamalam
Rashtriya Phalam Phalam Amram. Okay, back to the first
part. Rashtriya Phalam.
Not Phalam, it is Phalam. Okay, fine. Next person, Girijaji.
Rashtriya Phalam Amram.
Not Phalam, it is Phalam. There is no Pha.
Namaste Guruji.
Yeah, please read.
I'll go from right side.
From, yeah. You can read. Hello, sorry.
Sharira.
Just a minute, sorry. Yeah, okay, you can read now.
Which one am I reading, Guruji?
Body parts.
Body part or the Vishrama? Okay, body part. Sharirangani. Mastakam.
You can read from 1 to 3. Numbers are there. 1 to 3.
Okay. They're all in different
places. You can
should I do it that way?
One okay. Hand is
there. I thought I was. Okay. Karaha.
Shoulder.
Skandaha.
Forehead.
Lalatam.
Yes. Neck.
Let me increase it. Griva.
Griva.
Griva. Griva.
Yeah, fingers.
Angulayaha.
Yeah.
Slow stomach. Stomach. Angushtaha.
Sorry?
Seven.
No, six is thumb. Six is not stomach, okay. Six is thumb. Thumb is angushta.
Angushta, okay. Angushtaha.
Number six is seventh. Thumb, which is angushtaha.
Yep, angushtaha.
Seven. Wrist.
Manibandaha.
Eight, elbow.
Kaponihi.
Then number nine, breast.
Vakshaha.
Again?
Ten. Vakshaha.
Okay, ten. Stomach.
Udaram.
11. Thigh.
11. Uruhu.
Uruhu, not Uruhu.
Oh, sorry. Uruhu.
Number 12, knee. 12.
Januhu.
Januhu, okay.
13.
Yeah. Leg.
Padaha.
Okay.
14. Toe. Padangushtaha.
Yeah.
15. Calf. Peetika. 16. Foot. Charana.
Charanaha.
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 Charanaha. Charanaha.
Yes.
17.
Ankle.
Ghutika.
Yes.
18. Yeah. Ankle. Ghutika. 18. Elbow.
18 is Nikambaha. Not elbow. 18 is bottom. Nitambaha, 18. Bottom.
Nitambaha. Bottom.
19.
Arm. Bhuja.
Bhuja. Yes.
19. Back. Prishtam.
Prishtam means back.
20. Prishtam.
Yeah. 21.
Nayanam.
Good. Then
22. 22. Keshaha.
Then 23. Head.
Keshaha. 23. Mastakam.
Yes. So these are the body parts. You know it. Okay,
thank
next.
You, Guruji.
Next person, Prabhaparji. So many things are there. You read whatever possible, whichever you can see.
Yes, Guruji.
So this is a relaxing room. Vishrama Kakshaha. Resting, restroom. I mean, not restroom. Okay, the restroom is restroom has got different meaning.
Fonts are a little bit different.
Huh? Vishrama is the place where you can rest. Or you can say it is the, what do you call in English? This is the front part of your house.
I'll start from the left. Yeah.
Yes, please do it. Whatever is it can do.
Deep Baha, I think land. Dinadar Shaka.
Dashika, calendar.
Dashika, okay. This Dinashika calendar. Next one is chair is
Sukha only, it's correct. Sukhasanam. Asanam is
okay. Sukhasanam. Okay.
Sukhasanam, comfortable chair, right? So Sukhasanam.
Sukhasanam.
Then calling bell.
Chair, a rocking chair.
It's a rocking chair. Then calling bell.
Rocking chair. Okay. Then the mat is.
Oh, mat is that. Okay.
Okay, the calling bell is the top. The mat is dataha.
Kataha.
Oh, kataha.
Okay.
Then on the table, the tumbler is chashakaha.
Good.
Then another thing on the table is vartapatra.
Vartapatra means discussion paper. The papers, okay. You know, documents, vartapatra.
Documents, okay. Then the sofa is shukasanadaha.
Sukhasandaha.
Sukhasandaha.
Yeah.
Pramana patram.
Pramana patram,
okay.
Certificate. Pramana patram.
Then pinjaha.
Pinjaha means that switch are called pinjaha.
Switches. Pinjaha.
Okay.
Jala
Duravani.
Duravani.
We saw just now Jangama Duravani. This is Jala Duravani. Right?
Jala Duravani. Samikaraha.
Iron box.
Samikaraha is.
Iron box. Then?
Akashavani.
Radio.
The radio. Then Vata Nukulitam.
Air conditioning. Vata Nukulitam.
Air conditioning.
Okay.
And then Dura Darshanam.
Duradarshanam. Duravani Duradarshanam. telephone, okay. Television.
And the word right below the television is jala
patram.
Patram.
Jala that is patram. Vessel for drink, take water. Jala patram.
Water is good. And next to the trophy there is pustakani.
Not pustakani, yupaha.
Oh,
yupaha is a trophy.
It's a trophy.
Yeah.
And the bookshelf is pustakani.
Yeah, books are there. That's pustakani.
Pustakani. Yeah. And the curtain is javanika.
Javanika.
Javanika. Javanika. Then the
calling bell now.
It is calling bell. It's, that's a cha.
No, it's okay. Chua. It's difficult to read, I think. It's letters are not clear. Dvani. Dvani vistarakaha. Dvani vistarakaha. Bell. Calling bell. Right.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. I think we can stop here. We will continue with reading that exercise book and other things also. Is there one more reading of poems? We will do. We'll do it in the next class. So we stop here. Om Purnamadha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate. Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om. Please practice reading. Reading practice. Please continue to do. Till you are very fluent in reading. Okay.
धन्यवाद
गुरुजी धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद गुरुजी धन्यवाद गुरुजी